new at 6 tonight, the record books might need to be rewritten after this year's sturgeon season. This monster fish weighed in at nearly 150 pounds yesterday on Lake Winnebago. Wow, Jason Bame of Fremont speared it, coming in as the second largest this season on the lake. The largest so far this year weighed 179 pounds.